Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make these so we need is paper, paint, and the coloured paint is any choice, but and I dropped it. Okay. Hold on. Is this a brush with a sponge on it? Okay, so I'm going to be showing you an example. So, this is what pen I used earlier. I lost the pen. It's not dry, and you can see. And that's I was gonna say, and that's how you make paint. Not apparently it does. So I'm going to get 2 pieces of paper, fold it, and then place your paint. Now your paint should be. I'll do the light blue and pink. I really like the combination. Okay, I have barely any light. Wait, like. But there. So, not too much. Just that much. Just tiny bit. Because you won't need a lot, because you'll be adding blue or your colour you want. And then get a paintbrush, and then you start mixing it. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Till it's the colour you want. This is the colour I want. So I'm gonna quickly keep mixing. How are you guys today? Hope you're doing well. I'm watching The Incredibles 2. It was awesome. So good. Waiting 10 years was so worth it. So now. Okay, so I have like a cup. Drop it in there. And then these and keep drawing because I make these for you guys to show. So yes, right. Now. Oh my god, I'm actually stupid. I was meant to do on that.
But I did it on the paper, I was gonna...
Oh, that's so silly. Right. Perfect. So, plain piece of paper. Whatever size you want. Make sure it's a little bit dry. It's not too much. The only thing is this one, I broke it so it can go in and out. It's like...
Ow, that hurt. Then you get your white.
Awesome one. And then do you what you did.
The blue one. Or
the different colour one. For me it's blue. That looks like enough. Then you get your paintbrush again. The one that upside down. So that's this one. Actually, I'm not going to use the other one because otherwise the colours will mix.
I'm just going to
mix, mix, mix.
That is so nice.
Okay. So. Get this. Then what? So you're gonna get the colour top like that at the top and then like that at the bottom and like leave a space so it can like blend in. I'll show you how it's done.
I don't know how to. I'll get out of the way. Ready?
Like that.
See, look how pretty that is.
Or you can... You can get the colours in the same order, and just press on it and turn it. See, look at that pattern. Press it, turn it, press it, turn it. And you can like make really super cool patterns. So yeah, like that. And you can stick another piece of paper like that, and you can write like a message saying blah 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 blah
from there, and they can you can actually write your names in them.
Is it wet? Yeah, it's wet.
So yeah, I think this is a really good idea. I recommend it.
So yeah, goodbye!